plead we can finally avenge poor Dr. Schweiger.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
Don't you hear? The doctor, he went to the site to measure the terminal frequency. The Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We have let death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can do this. Believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on the right.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. Armored Giant!
Okay, here's the plan. Head upstairs and find the lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area, so make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Pulling the lever. Get ready. Shadow Demon!
Thank you.
the sequence.
Target down. It's working. It's moving again.
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line.
Zombie tanks now. B.D. Take cover and use your explosives.
Heading to the launch pad.
What's that noise?
Damn it. There's too many of them. We need to launch the bomb now.
No, it has to kill anything. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.